pretty sure down over there is the healing town, so I'm not going. Yeah. It looks like we're going to play the back of the game. Don't bother to capitalize on any young people. This guy's having a good day in spite of everything. Poor Vanguards, they've watched over us every day and risked their life for us. They're truly the heroes of our time. Yeah, they do their best. You have anything for a cigarette? Yeah, I remember you. Doesn't want any problems. This is Corvus Snow, apparently only here. Yeah, yeah. Straight some good tats. Looking forward to all your roast. I totally forgot that information, and now I'm kind of curious to look at my weapon screen and comprehend things. So, like, I'm wondering if everyone has, like, a two-slot weapon. Like, everyone has a no-slot, a two-slot, and a one-in-one-slot. That's probably not true. They probably need to, like, check the shift details of each weapon. I don't want to do that. She's been robbed. Oh no! That's like the most basic I've been robbed conversation I can possibly have. Outer Batman Pub, which is run by Solid Snake. I mean, they do call him the boss. I guess that's pretty much your reference to the mystery abilities. And they're hanging out right now, Well, let's see if we can get any hunts. Any hunts? Oh, it's broken up to play in. Man, I did not. jobs. Oh, we got sleeper bus and swazzle paint. Visiting some of these old areas, but at least we know there's some stuff to find in them, right? That's good news. It won't be wasted. Let's save that we got all those points. Alright, has it been a day yet? How do I reset the day? Has clearly has more to offer. Because we've only got two things here, and it says that there's some other things that are better. I kind of want to clean this up. Can I just leave and come back? Can I do it? It would be kind of dumb if they make you actually wait a day. Come on, this is a single player RPG. Yeah, okay, we can just leave and come back. Let's win some things. Today's auction item is a rare Fallon stone. Oh, I don't really care about Fallon stones, man. Sure. But I'll buy it anyway, just because I can. Give me unique items, you bastards. I'll be back in a couple of seconds. You know, this carries the implication that an entire day passes every time I come back. Can't I buy Fallon Stones in Borghetti's shop? Is that how not unique they are? I guess at this phase of the game, when you would be coming here for the first time, they would be kind of unique. Okay, so I guess we're gonna have to fish for the items we actually want. You know, last time we bought these, we actually got a pretty good return on investment for them, so as long as they don't cost more than 3,000, we can sell them and get more back. And the same is true of other things that I guess we don't technically need. Probably. Maybe not the Fallon Stone. I have a feeling it's not going to sell for 2,000, isn't it? Well, whatever, we're gambling. Let's go. This isn't really gambling. That's not about how auctions work. Does your auction house actually have anything interesting? It'd be great if they did. Just RNG. Fallon shards. Yeah. I am simultaneously disappointed and relieved that this is as simple as it is. But however, we have not seen anything we actually want at this point. And that's a little scary. I'm willing to bet those Fallon shards will sell for more than 100 each, though. In fact, we can test that theory. Why don't we hit up the shop? We're gonna sell this real quick. We'll find out what these items are. We know we're getting ahead of the curve on those bombs, at the very least. Hello, I'm here to sell you things. So we got these guys. Yeah, they're worth 500 more than we spent on them. How about Oh, the Fallon Stone isn't worth nearly as much as we spent on it. Okay, I'll probably want to avoid those. We got, what, 3 of these? Yeah, see, they sell for a little more, man. But they're also, like, weapon upgrade items. Okay, so Fallon Stone's not worth it. The other ones are. Because we only got the one stone. One, right? We won the one. Items, please. Unique items. That looks fancy. What is it? Your Atlas. Oh, I don't need that. Probably. This looks pricey. But I'll offer it anyway. Gimme. Can I get anything unique? It's only worth one. To look. So we spent a lot on that guy. That big old teardrop looking thing. Now when they said there's a unique Atlas here, I thought they meant like actually unique. For all I know, I'm wasting my dang time. Here are Atlas. Still pretty decent, but we spent 4,000 more on that. Yeah, 4,000 seems down the drain. Alright, we're not buying any more of those, that's for sure. I'm gonna leave the south exit of town, because it's closer at this point. Yeah, it's like a discipline. Somebody said there was an ebook. And this unique atlas they're selling isn't really that unique, though. At least not that I've seen. Healing atlas. I don't even know what a healing atlas is. That's a lot. This one's heckin' expensive. That's most of my money. I don't think I should buy this one. That's really pricey. It looks like a healing item. Let's see if we even have one. Maybe we already do. It's like a big disappointment. We do, we have healing items. Oh, yeah, see, there's the super. Restore all your HP. I'm glad I didn't buy that. That was not even worth it. Unless it somehow sells for more than the price I would have bought it for, which would be ludicrous. Now, screw that. Screw that. I'm buying a freaking cool auction house. What do you got? Dominus Omega! That's more money than I own! That's the thing we need! To get, like, our other What's this? Money! Oh, God! That's so pricey! Looks like I'm gonna need 50k to get that. That is the thing we need, isn't it? That's what lets us upgrade our other masteries. Yeah, we need the Dominus item. And that's what that is, isn't it? Said it was Dominus Omega. It unlocks all these special abilities. Maybe I'll have more money to work with after we deal with the hunts. How about that? We'll go take care of the hunts, and then we'll worry about that. I'm going in the Imperial Castle. Hunts of honor, avenge some scoundrels, yeah. So that's my brain. Hunt one fun. Hunt the throne room, yeah. Down for a stronger need in it. Yes, they are. It's over here. Great Hall is closed at the moment. Why, though? Then let's wander around it one last time. Yeah. Properties. For a second, I thought you were Hogard, and that's the thing. You're not. Yeah. Hogard is dead. Struck down by this one. Now I have no one to do the sword voice too. Already at Eternal. We have that one yet. Hogard's notes. There's a bunch of Hogard's notes. We'll take a look at these in order. Kind of like a picture of first. Blah blah. Blah blah blah. Yeah, yeah. God, I was not expecting such a time with this one. It's awesome. It's horrible.
I'm really sorry about the troubles we caused you. Since we came back here to Mystia, the signs of a book of signs, but it's all serious. The poor girl was hiding. I found some of his notes. You can read them if you want.
We found something more valuable than any treasure. Hogard's notes number one. Thanks to their crystals, we've been able to cure our soldiers who were using only a third of the time resources we needed before. The common atlas technology. Yes, there's some collateral effect. I think that we could really improve this technology. Thanks to Reason's researchers, I can finally start my work on this all series. We already fixed the system we used to bring back HC, but in this room, more halogen fragments inside his body. I think he's referring to course. I think we'll be able to replace the entire balance structure in a few months. The old one will soon collapse. Mind was a complete failure. The Aura Halcon Atlas mixture wasn't balanced and lost its mind. We need to try some more bodies for its experiments. The bioautomata can be created only with the known even bodies. Fully grown body is already a complete, and its molecular structure will collapse and put everything in the mixture. I have to find young bodies for my purposes. I'm not very proud of my wicked behavior, but this is the only way for all body quality towards the future. Said every scientist in the first place. Hans died 3 days before starting the experiment on his body. For some trade projects, I intend to use a living body for ones that has been dead for a while. VI posed himself for the first test. I doubt it will work. VI is over 40 and I doubt that his body can host the Aura Halcon successfully. He seems so convinced though. He surely wants to do this to impress Lord Meister the Emperor. I found a subject for the trade project too. He was around that when he died matched about 3 years ago. So VI was probably valiant. A.S. signed a plain birth to lead his body to science after his death. Well, he found his purpose. He was still a boy when he died. I hope that my fears are correct. His project will fail just as Ainz did. I fear that the Empire will stop paying. I think this is all a serious project.
I don't know who that last one was, because they referred to them as male, but I also want to be. The name started with an A. It would have been A.V., wasn't it? Because the last name was Curtis Green.